Hello guys, welcome back to another episode, episode 5, I believe, of
Two.
War Thunder. No, it's 5. I've already done other episodes before.
Oh, okay, then never mind. Forget me.
Yeah, start at spawn point 1. To battle!
Yeah, that's the only one. Okay, I'm in now. Where are you?
I'm right in behind.
Oh, that's a big tank. Yeah.
But
that guy, he's got wings all over the front.
How did you do that?
I don't know. I'm faster. Oh, dude, don't shoot at me. What idiot. Oh, my gosh. Drift out. Drift out of there. Ow.
What are you doing?
I was looking backwards. So. Yeah. But this is episode 5, 400, and I don't want to crash into a ditch again. Oh, big tank, big tank, big tank, big tank, big tank, ooh, tank, big tank, big tank.
Oh, I hit that guy and I caught him on fire.
Oh yes, I killed one of the guys.
Oh, you got me too. Get him. Oh, you got him. Thanks.
Did
so
I?
Much. You
no,
saved
wait.
Me.
Oh.
You got me. Knocked me out. I'm repairing.
Wait. Do you need me to tell you?
No, I'm almost there. Thank you so much.
I'm trying to get this guy. I'm trying to find the green spot on him. Oh, crap.
Okay, just get behind this hill over here.
Oh!
One shot. Yeah. That'll happen to you.
He just one shot at me.
Guys in my tank.
He killed everyone in my tank.
I have one crew member left. He's the driver. How is he operating turret and driving at the same time?
Yeah, he's driving with his feet. I'm coming back. I have a bigger tank.
There's a tank called the Digger Max, and that guy said that in the chat. That's all he was saying.
Oh, dude, don't bully him just because he's in a truck.
Preparing. What?
This is like, no, don't bully him. What a turd.
What are you talking about? Uh-oh.
They're like bullying this anti-aircraft guy.
Stop bullying. Save the anti-aircraft truck. Stop bullying. Oh, man.
I'm trying to flip him.
I blew up.
Well, I'm trying to save this guy from
this guy's
dying.
Name is Great Horn. Maybe it's a Great Horn owl. Oh, this guy's cool. Okay.
No, don't shoot him. What terror?
I have a GMC tank.
GM what?
GMC. I don't know if it's referring to, like, the company, or maybe because it stands for Gun Motor Carriage.
I think it's Gun Motor Carriage.
It could be General Motors Corporation.
I'm trying to flip this guy. Guys, let go. One idiot. He's about to fuck himself.
I would fall for that guy.
No, wait. No. One idiot. Oh, yay. Oh, what are you doing? I was like, why can't I move? Sorry, dude.
Yeah.
Not my fault.
Yeah. The poor guys were bullying that truck, so he started.
Oh my god! I just got that.
Oh man, Jagged Panther, 38 feet. There's a Hetzer over there. Get him.
Hetzer?
Yeah, it's Jagged Panther, 38 feet. AKA Hetzer. Non-penetration.
Where are you?
Nice tank.
Thanks.
I'm a tank destroyer. With a super slow turret that moves at like half a mile per hour.
You think yours is slow? Mine's like 0 miles per hour. It's like 0.5 miles per hour.
0.5.
Ow! What the heck? Dude! Mr. Hondo 666. He just like crashed into me like, get out of my way. He's like, ugh. Ah! Oh crap. Oh crap. I'm getting out of there.
That almost. Oh! Oh, my food's knocked out.
I'm dead.
That's what happens.
The guy got in the way from me backing up.
Hey.
He killed everyone except my driver. How's that not
we can't move anymore. Our engines failed. Oh, great. Now I can't move. Oh, now I can move.
I'm watching you. That is a big tank.
Get behind the building, which hopefully he can't destroy.
Now GMT stands for gun motor carriage.
Yeah, like everybody except my driver is killed now. And how is my engine working if it says it's destroyed?
Oh, I see you inside your tank. It's like everyone's like dead except the driver. I can see it. Oh no, there's a turret guy operating, and then there's a driver, and then the other guy.
Yeah, whenever
is
they
dead.
Die, it doesn't show they're dead. But if you hit O, you can see.
You mean V?
No, for me it's O, so it shows X-ray.
Oh, wait, the guy that got in the way behind me, from me backing up, he said, thanks, Golden. Oh, like, what a jerk.
One time, my transmission got damaged so badly I can only use one of my gears.
Which gear was it?
Horrible time to climb hills and stuff with one gear.
Did you just see that plane crash?
Whoa.
Are you dead?
Yep, I'm dead. You got one of those things. You got the Pat 43. It's a French tank with the Germans.
Wow.
No, wait. No,
so you're
the
dead?
Other way around. Never mind. Forget what I said.
I'm watching this wrong. Anti-aircraft guy.
Yeah, I'm gonna be anti-aircraft too.
Oh, I'm gonna watch you then. Where are you? Whoa. By the way, sorry if you can't hear me, because I am...
dead.
Yeah. I'm in the ground.
Yeah, he's gotta talk through all those things.
Yeah. So I have to yell!
Oh, there's a guy.
Oh, come on, get him. Come on, you can get him. Did you get the kill
aircraft
for that?
Aircraft destroyed, yeah, I did.
Wow.
Eye for
what
eye.
A kill.
I got the ward called Eye for Eye.
How can you see out that, the front of that? That's like barely even a hole. That's like hard to see through.
It means you're more protected.
You have like this big armored anti-aircraft, and then you have this like this little truck.
There's a video game I have called Battlefield Vietnam, and it's got one of these little turrets on the back, except it's on the ground. It's cool.
Oh yeah.
There's also a truck with this on it too.
I have a game called Heroes and Generals that has one of those guns on the back, but it's on the ground too.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Sorry, I hate the world. Oh, I destroyed that trolley.
We're gonna do tanks one more time, probably.
Yeah. We're back. Roger that.
And now I'm in Russian tanks, and he's still in American tanks. General Lee! I heard that show was discontinued a long time ago.
Yes.
Twice. Oh, so
okay,
sad.
Start at spawn point, the northern point. Southern.
Spawn point 2 or 1?
Southern. Southern.
Where?
Point. Southern point, the bottom.
Oh, okay.
Hello.
I'm going to hide behind you most of the time.
Yeah,
just so you know. My exhaust is like all rusty. Yeah. I know. Compared to me, I'm like the smallest thing here.
Are we going the right way?
For sure. Oh, I've seen people get stuck on this bridge. Ugh.
Yeah, watch. I'm gonna push Ow. This out of the way. If I can ramp this hard enough, I'm gonna go.
Don't fall in those holes.
Nope, didn't work. Okay.
Yeah.
Might have to go through the ditch to get up there. Are you stuck?
No.
Okay, I'm hit stuck. Zero.
On you? You have to do it on me, I think. Oh, wait. Never mind. If I try to pull you out, it's not gonna work at all. Pull me. Pull me like a little string toy.
What?
Never mind.
Okay. Yeah, enough of that.
This Man, tank is so slow in reverse.
Yeah. I'm going -3 miles per hour.
I'm going -1. Ready?
Yeah, just turn around.
Drift back onto the road. If I get stuck, you're gonna have to pull me out again.
Don't get stuck, because I don't want to pull you out.
That'll be kind of embarrassing.
Yes, it will.
I'm in fifth gear and going 12 miles per hour. 14, 15, here we go.
That was the open. Getting out of here. Get down this way.
Poor Narnia! Oh wait, that's a big tank. Turn. You be my protection. Again. Stop, you stupid tank.
They're taking the space.
This tank doesn't have good brakes at all.
If you hit space bar, no wait, that's not. That's a different game. It's a different game.
Mr. Big Tank, I'm gonna hide behind you. Gun.
Aircraft.
Oh, this is big. Do I need to just stay down here? Turner.
I'm coming back down this hill because I'm about to die.
Oh,
my turret is stuck.
I'll protect you with all my armor.
Okay, get behind this rock. I'll be safer here. Detective Mozart will start an airbag. Okay, I'm gonna call an artillery strike if I can. What? Why can I not call an artillery strike?
I'm gonna pull you out.
No, don't stop. I'm on this rock for a reason.
You're repairing.
Yes, I am.
I'm gonna drag you.
No, don't drag me.
I wanna see how far I can drag you.
Don't drag me. You can't drag me unless I turn on my tow cable. Artillery fire. Move.
Run! Run!
Oh, I can't turn.
You can't turn.
Well, it's slow. Turning. It's really slow. Oh, man. Go towards the craters.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
I don't think the artillery ever strikes in the same exact position. Like,
no.
So I think if you hide in one of the craters, it'll be
okay. Stop. Turn, don't come down the hill. Don't come down the hill, unless you want to die. Oh, I didn't die though, but you can come down if you want to. It's really steep. Come down.
I'm gonna have to come down. The artillery is coming. Oh my gosh. my tracks are locked up. Okay, go. It built me. It built up all the momentum.
Careful.
Oh wait.
There's tanks over there.
Oh man, they're shooting.
That did nothing to him. Oh, I damaged his track.
Why would they shoot me? This is so mean. It's a
tank. I'm getting shot. Steven. Oh, I got a plane. I have a plane thing.
Yeah, hide behind something to use.
Oh, yay! Yay!
What?
Come here, Mr. Planey Plane! This is so much fun. That guy just got taken out. I want to see if I can find you. Let's see, we were near B. Where am I flying over? I wish it said. I think I know where it was though. Hey, Mr. Tank, you wanna die?
Sure you do.
I just tried. Oh, almost crashed. Oh, I just flew over B.
Oh, I can be an airplane now too.
Oh, I see your tank. You see me flying over? See me flying over now? Oh no! Oh, I just got headshot by a tank. Oh, Turner, we need to move now. We need to move now.
Why?
There's a big tank.
Oh, aircraft collision. Oh, man.
Oh, he died. Yay.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Let's go up to A. I don't know. Should we go up to A or not?
There's no way to get up to A without getting out there.
That's true. So, are we going to go for A or no?
Well, we're already out in the open. So, let's go. We'll go go. Okay. We'll go go. Get behind this hill right here.
This turret's so slow. It's like going at like 0 miles per hour.
Uh-oh, they called artillery fire as soon as we got here. Ooh, I could be an airplane again.
I think I can too. No.
Okay, now I'm an airplane.
Oh wait, no I can't.
That's because I hit it.
You shot it?
No, it's because I'm the airplane. And I am a P-400.
Sweet. You're out in the open by artillery fire. Oh, I'm in the mud. Hopefully I don't get stuck. I think I might get stuck.
I just exploded next to you.
I see. I think I'm stuck in the mud. No. Oh wait, I can get in another plane.
Oh, I can call artillery. Awesome.
Watch that, confirming fire.
I keep getting lagged, it keeps like stupid.
Oh, she's climbing up this hill.
I have low ping, so it should be okay.
I said, so climb up this hill. You see this hill over here?
Yeah. What? You can't climb that.
Watch me.
I'm absolutely positive you can't climb that thing.
I'm gonna try to. Come on, Tork. Come on.
Oh my gosh, you're doing it.
I told you.
You have nowhere to go up there.
What now? Yeah, I do.
Your little bitty engine has torque. Look at you. You're going almost straight up.
I'm in second gear at 4 miles per hour.
I'm just at 90 degrees. Here I go. I'm doing it. This is what tanks are built for. I can't see a Ford Raptor doing it.
Oh,
great. It blew up.
I came over the hill, there was this massive tank.
Okay, well.
Go back down the hill before you die. Like, right now.
Drunk turn, I can't.
I'm getting in a bigger tank. Oh, there's a massive tank right by our spawn. Right there.
Oh my gosh, there's a little tank right there. Oh, he's little. I can get him. If only I could turn.
Ooh, there's a big tank.
I got a crit.
Jeez,
it
goes so slow. Yes.
Yes. Wait,
yeah. I got the final kill.
Would you like to say goodbye?
Huh?
Would you like to end it?
Why not? We'll see you guys later in the next episode, which will be episode 6, and then 7, and then 8. So, bye!